I had such social anxiety, I couldn't leave the house for 2 months. I pretended I had glandular fever. I used to open my wardrobe, I couldn't even think what to say. I had this foggy brain. I didn't know, you know, what to put on. I didn't know what to eat. I was just like, you know, just sort of scared, just in my house, like not wanting to leave. And some-